Let's see if we can factor 36a to the 8th plus 2b to the 6th power. And I encourage you to pause the video and try it out on your own. So let's see if we can express this or re-express this as the difference of squares using imaginary numbers. So we can rewrite 36 as 6 squared. And a to the 8th is the same thing as a to the 4th squared. And so let me actually just write it this way. We could rewrite it as 6 a to the 4th squared. That's this first term right over here. And then the second term, we can write it as, actually, let me just write it this way first. Plus, let me just write it as a square. Plus square root of 2 b to the 3rd power squared. Now, we wanted to write it as a difference of squares. So instead of it writing it this way, let's get rid of this plus, and let me clear that out. And I could write it as subtracting a negative 1 times that. And negative 1, we know, is the same thing as I squared. So we can rewrite this whole thing as 6a to the 4th squared. And then we have this minus right over here, minus. And so this is I squared. Negative 1 is I squared. So we could rewrite this in this pink color as I times the square root of 2 times b to the 3rd, all of that squared. Notice I squared is negative 1. Square root of 2 squared is 2. B to the 3rd squared is b to the 6th power. If I raise something to an exponent and then raise it to another exponent, I would multiply the two exponents. And so now I've expressed it as a difference of squares, so we're ready to factor. This is going to be equal to 6a to the 4th minus I times the square root of 2 times b to the 3rd times, and let me get myself some space here, times 6a to the 4th, 6a to the 4th, plus all of this business, I times the square root of 2 times b to the 3rd power. And we are done.